Biggest threats to the propane industry today would be the more efficient appliances, the lack of gallons because of natural gas spread. And that's a pretty steady draw on our business. The biggest concern is others marketing their product over ours and the budgets that they have. So you look at electric utilities and you look at some of those businesses that have huge budgets that can do advertising that market against propane when it's not always factual what they say. Propane is a inherently safe business, good supply, affordable, readily available.
I think the status quo is our biggest threat. I think that not being willing to change or being averse to change or scared of change or the perspective of, well, I just deliver propane is the biggest threat. And I think that that's a good thing because it's just perspective and attitude. And I think that if you, you know, overcome that and say we need to be innovative, we need to be changing our industry, not only in what we put out there to our customers, you know, but what we believe ourselves. We say we are an innovative fuel. We aren't just gas delivery. We offer all of these products that make everyone's lives better. We offer, you know, solutions to make the air you breathe cleaner. We might have a renewable component. You can live wherever you want to live. You can be off the grid, you can be on the grid, you know. It's a great fuel, and I just think that if everyone embraces that and we start putting that out there, I think that, you know, the sky's the limit on how much we can continue to grow in the future.
One of the things that we should do to mitigate the threats to our industry is making sure that we're aware of the conversation that is being had out in cyberspace where we may not be listening. All marketers, PERC, NPGA, need to be very vigilant and constantly be aware of what conversation is being had and making sure that we're making every effort possible to try and make sure that the message about how great propane is as an energy source is always out there.
Well, I would say the biggest threats have a lot to do with growing gallons as well. I think the biggest threats are people who are complacent and who are happy with the status quo. You know, just because a certain company, business, marketer, whatever you want to call yourself, doesn't want to enter into a certain market or service a certain market of the propane industry, there are plenty of marketers out there who do. But we need to be supportive of every market, even if it's not a market that we want to participate in, and help those people who want to use our product find a retailer or work with a retailer that is willing to service that market.